हेलो क्लास, टुडे वी हैव एन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज डाउट सेशन. सो आई तरुण सर वुड बी क्लियरिंग योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर डाउट्स. सो आई थिंक सो शिव आशीष, यू सेड दैट व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज टू वर्ड्स.
यस सर.
बीइंग एंड बीइंग. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द वर्ड बीइंग इज ओनली यूज्ड इन passive voice. For example, is plus been, was plus been, are plus been, and were plus been. We can only use the following helping verbs with the word being. And let's see what this word suggests. We can only use three helping verbs has, have, had with the word been. And there is one golden rule of grammar coming up for you all. We can never use the term the modal, that is will, with both these words. Sorry to say. So this is one of your doubts that I have cleared. Yes, any other doubts related to English grammar?
Difference between brought and bought.
Okay. Excellent doubt. Difference between brought and bought. First of all, we will have to focus towards the part of speech in this given word. The part of speech in this given word is verb. Both these words are verbs. Brought is the second form of the term bring. First form of verb, second form of verb, and the third form of verb is also the same. But there is no R in between. This is the second form of buy. And the third form also remains the same. So remember this, bring will change into brought. थोड़ा हिंदी यूज करूंगा मेरे बच्चों, जिससे कि और अच्छे से आप समझ जाए. जो चीज पैसों से नहीं आती उसके लिए हम ब्रिंग और ब्रॉट का यूज करते हैं. जो चीज हम पैसों से खरीद के लेके आते हैं उसके लिए हम बाय और बॉट का यूज करते हैं. सो आई विल कीप पोस्टिंग वीडियोज फॉर यू ऑल इन द ग्रुप 10th बॉयज. सो कीप वॉचिंग इट. थैंक यू सो मच.